traditional custodians of the land in which we are meeting today. I'd also like to pay my respects to the elders that are here present. Thank you.
How well you'd fit within his skin. Never smile at a crocodile. Never tip your hat and stop to talk a while. Never run, walk away. Say good night, not good day. Clear the aisle and never smile at Mr. Crocodile.
Are they green?
Yeah.
Do they got long tails?
Yeah.
Do they got sharp teeth?
Yeah.
What do you think that they eat?
They live on land next to water.
They live in the water.
Would you ever like a pet of a crocodile?
I know, like, a girl to bite. A crocodile.
No, because they'll eat people.
Would you like a crocodile as a pet? What would you do if you found a crocodile?
I would walk away from it.
Are they nice to people?
Yeah.
Why are they bad?
You put the crocodile on mouth and bite you.
Do you think that crocodiles are mean and scary and that because they're just looking after their family?
Yeah.
Would your parents do the same thing if bad people came to your house?
Yeah.
Do you think your parents would do that? See, they're just like us. They just want to protect us, right?
Sometimes crocodiles are just looking for food and they mistake you as a prey item. Some crocodiles might be turned to indigenous people living in Australia and really hurt the indigenous people if they be killed.
Crocodiles are an important part of our ecosystem because they are a part of our food chain.
Crocodiles cannot chew, they tear their food and swallow big pieces.
People are invading crocodiles' habitats, forcing them out of their home.
It is important to remember crocodiles are not that dangerous. They are just protecting their territory.